Good morning, guys. I am very excited because I'm going to pick up my new camera. I've got my green juice with me because I'm going into New York to B&H, and I'm actually picking up Mr. Ashish, who, you know, helped me a lot to decide what camera to buy for the vlogging setup. And I honestly love it because I haven't spent even more than $1,000 for this camera. So you're going to see it unboxing in the later part of the video. So stick on. Please like, share and subscribe, and let's head pick up Ashish. I want Ashish to be there when I pick it up from the store because he really helped me to pick this camera. Okay, see you on the road. So those who watch my videos a lot have seen me crossing the George Washington Bridge, but I just want to show, especially my new subscribers, on a regular day, this bridge would be so crowded, packed with cars. Now, I know there are some cars on the return, but and I'm not really going to get into the talk about rioting or the big issues that were there in New York. Everything is fine now, and there's a curfew in the night because some of those antisocial elements come on the night. So this is the bridge, and we're crossing over the Hudson River into New York. On my left is all upstate New York. So I'm just giving you some directional tips here. So I'm crossing from New Jersey into New York. But I've never seen this road so empty. I'm just shocked. So on the way to Brooklyn, and traffic going pretty smooth. No rioting, no crazy stuff happening. The roads are just absolutely fine. The East River on my left. And cruising at 53 miles per hour in the Tesla Model 3. See you guys in Brooklyn. We're entering the Battery Tunnel into Brooklyn, so we're actually going underwater in the Hudson River. This is a very long tunnel. Battery Tunnel. It's such amazing roads in this tunnel. It's like butter. You're driving on a road with butter on it. A lot of tunnels going from New York City into various places, and obviously here we are just going from Manhattan into Brooklyn, but it's under the water because Brooklyn is not that close. You have to cross either Brooklyn Bridge or Manhattan Bridge or this Battery Tunnel. So if you look at us on the map, we are actually under the water. We are not on any landmass as per the map. If you look at the red arrowhead, we're technically in water. That's amazing. So guys, just picked up Ashish. Hi,
hi.
Ashish.
Hi.
And wanted to thank Ashish for helping me decide on the camera.
The camera is always a tough job to decide.
Yeah, we spoke about 45 minutes yesterday, and we went from all brands to all price ranges because I was quite flexible.
Right from the beginning to the top.
But in the end, I saved a lot of money, and you'll get to see.
I'm really happy with Ryan's decision. It's a great decision that he took. His choice is really nice.
Good. So I'm excited. And what I did was I bought it online yesterday at B&H Photo. And the best part is I could pick it up within half an hour. So we came today to pick it up. I wanted Ashish with me to unbox since he helped me to pick it. So we're going to have fun.
Sure, let's go.
Yeah. So we've got Ashish experiencing autopilot.
Wow.
He's still holding the steering, but the car's driving itself.
Yeah, my leg is off the accelerator.
We've got Siley. Hi, Siley.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, good.
You like the car at the back?
Oh, I love it. It's lovely.
Spacious.
The best part for me is the sunroof.
Oh, yes.
Oh, best.
It's all open on top.
Yeah.
Yeah. Aisa kuch bhi need in Mumbai traffic.
Yeah.
मतलब मुंबई ट्रैफिक में यू गेट सो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड ड्राइविंग एंड देन लाइक दिस इज आराम से द कार ड्राइव्स ऑन इट्स ओन
यू कैन एक्चुअली डिटैच फ्रॉम द ड्राइविंग बट यू शुड नॉट यू शुड पे अटेंशन बट इट्स देयर एटलीस्ट यू नो यू आर नॉट गोना क्रैश इनटू समथिंग एंड द कार विल स्टॉप ऑन इट्स ओन सो लिटिल ट्रैफिक ऑन द रोड वी आर हेडिंग टू BNH वी विल सी यू देयर पिकिंग अप माय मोबाइल ऑर्डर गाइस
Email's fine.
That's fine. No problem.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you. All done, guys. Got it here.
Hey, guys. We're doing an unboxing in the car. We've got Ashish here. And we're at Ashish's place. Before I leave for home, I thought, let me open the box. It's so exciting.
Yeah.
So, we've got these manuals here. Canon. I always keep these if I sell it in the future.
It's always better.
Yeah, it's very important to keep all this. So, that is here. And now, Canon strap. It's quite thin. It's not very thick.
Because the camera is also
camera
small.
Okay, here we go. Quite nice, yeah?
Nice and
quite
very
heavy.
Handy.
It's quite heavy and proper. Okay. I've never held this camera, so Ashish, I trusted you fully. Alright. It's quite...
It looks much premium.
Very well made, yeah?
Does it look plasticky at all?
No, it doesn't look plasticky at all. So this is the flip out. And really nice finish to it, yeah? So they have a black and a white, and I thought, let me go for the black. Obviously, it's more professional. This is just like a EOS R, but a smaller version, I think. This is the lens. It's the kit lens, which is a 15 to 45. So, but I bought another lens, which I'll show you. Quite nice and small, yeah? Mm-hmm. So this is the 15 to 45 Canon kit lens.
Now even I think I should get this one.
It's amazing, yeah.
Just sell off this huge camera.
It's quite reasonable.
Yeah.
Just opening the battery. And I've ordered two extra batteries on Amazon. So that'll come. Ashish is helping here with the loading.
I always feel as if, you know, I'm loading a gun whenever I'm putting the gun.
Yeah, in America, that's fine. Okay, a lot of junk here. This is a charger, I think.
Yeah.
So it's a wall charger, which is what I like.
The camera is on now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What date is it? 4th June. Good. June is 6, no?
So this is the lens I've bought, the 11-22mm Canon, and this was $399, just the lens. So unboxing the lens in the car too. I was impressed with the finish of that camera.
It's
great. On the pictures it looked plasticky, you know.
All right, I told you, it's a...
Yeah. So this is again a good solid piece of glass. It's not light or anything. So this is the 11-22 lens, which is officially my new vlogging setup.
Woohoo!
So Ashish, what are you doing exactly?
I'm just setting the time up right now. And
so a lot of advantages having a photographer as your friend.
We'll just get the SD card now.
Oh yeah. So Ashish is adding on the lens. And like I said, this is an extra lens I bought, not the kit lens. Feels good, no, in the hand?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's very nice, but very sturdy and very feels very premium.
Very good. So not bad for the price, huh?
Yeah, not at all. Yeah. $500 is like a steal.
Yeah, amazing. So guys, that's Ashish's 60 Mark II and this is my new M50. Look at the size difference.
Yeah. So small and
so
tiny.
Small compared to, I think it's quite wide also.
Yeah, it's quite wide.
To,
even though it's small, it's quite wide.
Yeah.
So it's nice.
Good. Hey guys, first shot on the camera.
Yeah, I'm surprised by how small this is and yet how wide and how good the quality feels already.
So maybe with the mic it'll sound better. I'm not
definitely
sure without the mic how it's sounding, but it looks good.
Yeah, it looks good and it is very good actually. Yeah.
All right guys.
Congrats, Ryan, once again.
New vlogging camera.
Awesome.
The new camera battery died, so it's here. I can't vlog on it as yet, but when I go home, I'll probably do an ending clip on this. Ashish has just gone home, so thanks again Ashish for helping with the camera deal. And guys, see you at home. This is me on the new camera and I think the lens is looking pretty wide. So this is officially my first clip on this camera. I know we did a test clip in the car, but that had no mic on it. So great, I'm very happy. In my next vlog, I'll talk in more detail. But I think for $977, this was a great deal. So guys, please like, share, subscribe. And thanks for joining this video. I'm very excited, so I can't even speak. All right, I've got my official first vlogging camera. Take care. Bye.